Alright guys, welcome to the second step. Now, if you leave Santa Maria Novella Church to your shoulder and you go straight on the left, you're gonna find a street that is called Via delle Belle Donne, the beautiful ladies street. We have two versions about the name of the street. The first one, Via delle Belle Donne, connects Santa Maria Novella Square to one of the most elegant street of Florence called Via dei Tornabuoni. So in the past, the ladies of a high class, they used to walk over there to go to the church to pray. That's the reason why it's called the Street of Beautiful Ladies. Second one, in 1800, because down there, you know, we have a special entertainment for the men. So we have many men's club in that street. At the end of the street, on the corner, we have something called the wine window. What is a wine window? It was a sort of cellar where in the past we used to sell wine. You know that wine is one of the typical products in Florence, and of course we produce wine where? In the countryside, not so far from the city. So they produce wine there and they sell in the city. It's written also the timetable. We have an opening and a close time. So now if you pay attention, you're gonna find the wine windows on many buildings in Florence. So let's start the hunt. If you go a little bit ahead, you will be in one of the most elegant streets of Florence called Via dei Tornabuoni, where you can find the most famous brands ever. I used to call that street the Chic Shack Shock Street, because a very chic street, you pay check but then you have a shock, you go to pay, because this is not an outlet, and there you find beautiful shops like Gucci, Prada, Ferragamo, all the big brands ever. This is better known like the Fashion Street.